Ram kills Subahu and flings Marich into the ocean. Ram breaking the bow of Lord Shiva at the court of Raja Janak.